Love Island Reveals Results Casa Amor Recoupling. Tonight, February 16, episode of Love Island was one for the books because we finally got to see the results of the famed Casa Amor Recoupling. The boys of the Villa were tasked with deciding whether they would stick with their original partners or couple up with one of the new girls. The girls also were tasked to do the same. If the guy chose to recouple and their original partner walked in on her own, she would be single. If the guy chose to remain loyal, would the girl walked in with a new partner, the boy would remain single. Maya Hama came into the villa to mediate the bulletin. And a lot of drama went down as the guy chose their partner. Related, Amber Shea confirms relationship with Fodbasher first após que say. Upon being asked whether Evans to recouple with Cynthia or stick with Claudia, side, he be drawn closer to one girl in particular. Making this decision was very hard. And even Josef getting to know her. Coming in, he wanted to be super open because that's the fair thing to do. But he decided to stick with Claudia, comillas, when Claudia walked in alone, she was happy to see que say alone as well. But Cynthia was upset and crying, which made Claudia ask Kesey if things were that deep. When Kesey said no, she lagged, almost causing a fight between the Casa Amor girls and herself. We then moved on to Kai, who was tasked with sticking with Olivia or choosing to recouple with Sanam. He chose Sanam and said he was genuinely happy to be with her and hoped that Olivia recoupled as well. When Olivia walked in with a guy on her arm, Kai appeared relieved, but then Olivia made some remarks towards Kai, which left the version confused, saying as she also recoupled with someone. Very touching. Can't say I'm shocked. Missing me already, clearly not enough. Oh well, it's lost. My gain, comillas she said. Next up was Ron, who had the choice of staying with Lana or recoupling. He chose to stay with Lana and, when she walked in alone, he was visibly relieved. Then we went to Tom, who had to choose between staying with Sammy or recoupling. And he decided to go with his heart and chose Sammy. She also came back alone. And so they stay together. Next came Will, who looked incredibly nervous, in very nervous. This was a tough experience, not gonna lie. It has been very challenging. I'm going to be a broken man either way. I let myself down, but I hope I didn't let Jesse down, comillas related. Love Island SFA confirms Teddy split decided to stay with Jesse. Even though he had kissed new girl Laila, Jesse walked in alone and they were both in tears. When it was revealed a few minutes later that Will was not loyal to Jesse in the villa, Jesse was annoyed that Will would be immature about it with Laila. He really didn't think she would do that. Comillas she said to Will, and then turned to Laila and said, Laila, I'm sorry you got in the middle of everything. She reagorged on her comillas and finally, it was Jack's turn. He had his heart set on Tanya. Saying, a piece of me will be missing. She's been a huge part of my journey here. Absence really does make hearts grow fonder. I really love her, comillas, when Tanya walked in with new guy Martin. Jack appeared heartbroken. I'm lost for words, y actually meant it when he said I love you. I guess not a version meant it when they say something like that, comillas said Jack. Tanya tried to play both sides. The shink Jack, even did not expecting any connections, but then he met Martin and he thought it he made more time. But it's not the informe, comillas, it's the informe. God look to you bro, but in donaire. Nice we finish last, it is what it is, comillas Jack said to them, before attacking a Seattle. At the end of the night, five girls and four guys from Casa Amor end up getting dumped from the villa. What will happen out of Casa Amor is Ronnie and the couple sabe to face what went down? Related, Love Island merchandise. Gifts and more Love Island airs Nickly on ITV Chica 2, and is available via Cat Chapon ITV Chica X and Readbacks.